Basaraj Bommai, Karnataka Chief Minister, has spoken exclusively to India Today right before the Election Commission's poll date announcement. Let's cut across.
Sir, election dates is all set to be announced today, sir. How is the preparation of yours?
See, BJP is always an ever-ready party. We don't prepare for elections. We prepare for organization and we prepare for welfare of the people and we are ready.
You were anticipating that it will be announced today or tomorrow?
Yeah, it was as per anticipation.
So Congress has already released the first list, sir. When is the BJP list going to be released?
Probably after a week or so. The first list will be released.
So if you notice the reservation announcement which has been made by your government, now there are a lot of protests which is happening across the
state.
Do you think it will backfire?
The Congress is trying to create some confusion in Banjara community only.
Okay.
And we have talked to all Banjara leaders, our MLAs have talked. There is no issue. Everything will be set right.
All the national leaders will be coming for campaigning, sir?
Yeah, all the national leaders, including Prime Minister Amit Shah ji, Nadda ji, everybody will be there.
Thank you so much.
Yogi Adityanath will also come.
Yogi Adityanath.